Various U.S. government agencies have conspired to deceive...